Chikorita was out. At a certain level,
they invent use a fire type, so it's but I mean. I don't regret that because you're freaking bounced so long. Oh my god. Hi everyone, welcome back to my walkthrough. That was a bad battle. Saw the end of the last episode. Oh my god. That was not good. Not cool at all. I don't think you can. It's about time. Swine Imp is evolving into Pile Swine. It's actually gonna get good now. Now the thing about Pile Swine is it'll evolve when it knows ancient power. It doesn't want to learn ancient power, so stop trying to teach free attack. So, we're going to teach it later. What does this guy have to say? No, I don't want to take a picture, no. I have side deck on my team, there's no way. Okay. What the heck? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Really? You gotta be kidding me. I forgot to put on the max recall. Little retard. Okay. Next battle. Alright, so this house here is gonna heal you. Awesome. Thank you. Alright. Time to switch back to Lantern. Alright. Yeah, that's right. I know what you have. Good. Alright. Didn't expect Pikachu to come out first, but okay. Can't do that. Got a couple more trainers left, so... Okay, well, no, you can't have my phone number. Another one? You just came out of nowhere, seriously. I should really start leaving my phone off when I record. It would be a smart idea, I think. Okay, one more battle. Probably should have healed Lantern up first, but oh well. He's not strong at all, no joke.